some of the conditions that have been described to me of the distance firefighters having to walk to the fire, the equipment they're wearing, you know, the conditions for them, it is clearly extreme. So we need to give them absolutely every bit of support that we can.